Lady Mae Mumphreys here with another speedy scripture. And today we're going straight for 1 Thessalonians 5:11. I'm going to read it so I get it right. Encourage ye one another and build one another up just as you are doing. And today's extra special because I'm sending this one out to a special lady up in the Bay Area. Miss Fran Thomas, you had a birthday and we celebrating you because you are 1 Thessalonians 5:11. Celebrating everybody. We wanted to thank you for encouraging us. Every time we get on these internets, you just encourage and sending good messages. And we got a lot of love for plenty of people out there on the internets. But today, Fran, it's your day. I even got you some flowers. Well, those are kind of raggedy. They left over from Mother's Day. But and you got these too. These aren't even real. But you know what? Our heart is in it. And it's for you because your heart is in it, Miss Fran. We want to thank you. Thank all our followers. And keep on love, love, love. Because that's what it's all about. No doubt about it. God bless you. We'll see you next time.